Okay, this was the most requested video for the last few days. Everyone
is telling me to watch this. I don't know if this shit's gonna make me laugh, if this shit is gonna piss me off. It's by RDC World. We watched one of the videos before. I think we watched their roasting video when they did that roast shit. Anyways, this is about how each one of the teams, the Cavs and the Warriors locker room was after each game. Oh man, I hope that pissed me off. I just watched it. Everybody's telling me to watch this shit. So it's gotta be yo. Later be everyone is telling me.
You're not open. You are reacting now.
Stay your ring. I got this last
name. Leave your ring.
Hello, Cavs player.
What?
I just love when people scream on you. You know what I mean? I just love people that scream on you.
You telling me you played 23 minutes and had 0 points? Okay.
watch ass too. I don't hate that player.
So he's gonna be happy this game? Game four, is he happy finally? Oh, it's the Warriors?
That's so key funny though.
Alright.
because you don't have four rings. I mean, I don't have four rings, and I feel like I'll be falling.
Jefferson, shut the fuck up!
I'm just saying.
And I'm just saying that this is the sorriest bench in the whole NBA! 7 points! There! Oh! 0 points in 4K!
But look, remember when I gave you those two assists, remember that?
Y'all call me fans! That's why y'all sorry, officer! Y'all call me fans!